Hey, man, you here? Everybody's spider, I missed it. You spider here? Are you here, Adam? Sorry, I'm on the sweep. Is that pool? Yeah. Yeah, we just tried spirit box, okay? Sorry, I don't know the way. Hello? You hear me? It's Nicole Jasper. Hi. It's Adam here. Can you see the bell? Tell us your name. Oh, it is. Thank you. I'll review this. How many spirits are back here? Are you here in the house? Or are you trapped back here? Are you trapped back here? In the backyard? I'm going to do a short chest on this. I've got a chest hole that I don't want to get sick again. Grandma, you here? Sitting on your favorite swing. Grandma Meg? My grandpa? Whoa, thank you. Do you have a message for me or anyone? How many spirits are here with me? Who's the male? What's your name? Who did I just see in the pool?
You were over there.
Whoa. Ghost hunt back here. Hello. You say you're evil? I don't want any evil spirits. You have to yell. That's right, you have to yell. You're evil spirit. I am protected with a white light, as well as our house. Buddha said I'm evil. Whoa. Are you part of this land? Were you native? One of my ancestors? Were you native? It is that real cold in my life. Who are you? She just said Pamela. Have you ever missed you? Well. Alright, thank you for talking to me. Goodbye. End of here. Okay, so Pamela, one of my friends passed away this last year. She was a mother of three kids and left a husband behind too. She was a teacher and everybody that loved her missed her. Thank you, Pamela. Help me through. Thank you, Spirits.